So, this is the final fight here today, the semi-finals for the men's junior super heavyweight bracket. We have Makita Sabulia representing Ukraine, taking on Kazakhstan's Daulat Moldash. Moldash in the red corner. Makita in the blue. Off we go. Absolutely huge human beings, these. This is the junior bracket. Oh, stepping forward, wasting no time, is Daulat Moldash. Heavy shots, heavy hands. I should say super heavy hands. My goodness, they're both connecting. Stand and bang. Ukraine charging forward. Kazakhstan are down. My goodness, Makita Sabulia claims his spot in the final in some fashion. Brilliant stuff. Makita just pushed through. It looked like the Kazakhstan fighter was going to have the quicker hands, but my goodness, the response was brilliant from that man, Makita Sabulia. And there's the Ukrainian support behind them, the Kazakhstan team as well. I'm sure they'll be disappointed, but listen, that super heavyweight fighting, even a little smile on the face of Daulat Moldash, you will no doubt be back. But what a way to end the day.
And double on cage one, referee Busan Bay Rama calls on the contest for your winner by knockout in round number one. From Ukraine, Makita Sabulia.
Makita Sabulia claims his spot. What a way to do it as well. Nothing but respect between the two. What a way to finish the day. Join us tomorrow for the junior finals and Saturday for the seniors.